So I took Afro 101 with Sundita Chajua, and I absolutely loved the course. It was amazing to actually see my history being fully taught and in a wholesome way that's not covering up all the bad things or try to gloss over anything. And so one thing that I learned that's given me a better sense of race in America is actually learning the true origins of African Americans in America and how our history just all the things that were brought on us, but how we kind of overcame that. I just think that this class is something that everybody should take, even if you don't think that you're going to use it. I think it's just history that people need to know. It's so often swept under the rug or glossed over or painted with rose-colored glasses that it's not truly looked into, and you don't learn all the different facets of what African American history actually is.
So I'm in PS 201, which is political science, U.S. racial and ethnic politics. The class really makes you look inward and outward on our country. So you can understand from the beginning of our country all the way till now, we've struggled with, the same issues just in different forms. And this class, kind of provides a learning opportunity to discuss those, consequences of race in America, and demonstrating and talking on social media, those are great. And I, encourage doing those things, but also taking a class where you can learn the numbers, the statistics, the concepts of everything, I think is really important too.
So I took Afro 310, Race and Cultural Diversity. And I think one thing I've learned in this course, the biggest project in this course was a research paper on systemic racism in some institution in America. And right at the beginning, we had a list of basically every single institution that we could choose from. And the idea that there was research in every single, basically virtually every single institution in our society that had racism present in it was really eye-opening for me. And that so much evidence supported the idea that racism was there, even though we don't see it firsthand and experience it.
After finishing this class and actually reflecting on it, it was great that I took this because now I have such a deeper knowledge of what my history actually is. And I think that's important for everybody to learn.
The conversations that we had, were sometimes heartbreaking and they were uncomfortable. But for me, I looked a second away and I realized that me having the conversations and not directly experiencing it is a privilege in itself, and that I should want, and I walk away with the feeling that I want to learn more about this topic and use this information to make a difference somewhere else.
It's something that I will really take with me for the rest of my life. And I don't think a lot of classes, you can say that after you've taken a class, that I will remember this and I will use this. So I think the ability to do that is something really powerful. And I think U of I has done a really great job of that.